four hits, but he walked six, gave up five runs. In the air to left field, well hit. That might get out of here. It's going to be a grand slam by Rio Ruiz, who homers for a second straight day. And this one puts the Stripers on top now by a score of 5-3. There's that big hit you're talking about.
There it was. Another opposite field carrying fly ball at this ballpark, which will happen.
So grand slam